will praise in the mighty name of Jesus today.
Thank you. has been the greatest blessing since 2012. 7 years! Hallelujah!
I'm sending it with my life, thanking God for what was done.
That's why I cannot hear the villain. Because what he's done for me,
he does for you today. Hallelujah! The sun sets free is free indeed.
And yet he's unmovable. You'll be unshakable. Do you hear that?
You have settled for loss.
You
have won
anything of this world. You want God. You want this world. Because you turned the viper through all these things in the world.
Yeah!
dead. He's looking for a thirsty soul. He's looking for somebody. Somebody that's gonna say, I'm done with thinking I can do it myself. I'm done with the things of this world. I'm done playing with the God of this world. I think he can burn. You know, the God of this world, he doesn't play fair. He kills and he steals and he destroys.
I think about what Jesus did for us.
when he was hanging on the cross. He was just had a crown of thorns an inch and a half dug in his head. He was tied to the whipping post. His flesh was ripped off of his body. It says that he was more than anybody ever that ever has lived and ever will ever live. That he was born more than any other person would ever, ever be born. Jesus did that for us. And then he got nailed to a tree.
Yeah, you are. Jesus Christ, who is really good, yeah.